Are you guarding this?
Yeah. Huh? Ha-ha!
Tangled is a huge film.
You get to take this ride in a completely different world.
Flynn!
Run!
It's a great adventure because you get to journey with all kinds of different characters.
Flynn Rider, a charming, overconfident thief, helps Rapunzel escape her tower. Then they have this adventure together.
I can't believe I did this!
Yay!
All along the journey, there are so many excellent characters, both human and animal alike.
Maximus!
Maximus is the head of the palace guard.
Of course.
He's like a bloodhound. He can sniff out anything. He's incredibly smart, can fight. I don't really know. And he and Flynn are just butting heads the whole movie.
You should know that this is the strangest thing I've ever done!
How about 2 out of 3?
Rapunzel's best friend is Pascal, who is a teeny little green chameleon.
Frankly, I'm too scared to ask about the frog.
Chameleon?
Nuance.
And he bugs Flynn the entire movie.
Gosh! Would you stop that?
You smell that? It's part man smell, and the other part is really bad man smell. But overall, it just smells like the color brown. Your thoughts?
Some of the funniest characters in the film are these thugs in this pub.
I play Hookhand. Hookhand is a villain, but he's got a sweet side, and he has a dream.
Thank you! What about you?
I'm sorry, me?
What's your dream?
Who do you play, and what does he look like?
Next question. His name is Big Nose. He has a big heart, but these are rough guys. You don't want to mess with them.
Arms in!
Arms in!
Knees apart!
Knees apart! Knees apart!
Everything that you've come to know and love about Disney, you will find when you see Tangled.
I was watching it, I was like a kid.
It's got action, comedy, appealing characters, all this stuff to work together to create this amazing experience.
Look out!
Ooh. Go, live your dream.
I will.
Your dream stinks. I was talking to her.